on the dot.
I don't think she'll kill you. She's not like that, really.
She isn't.
No, she just acts tough and mean because she'd rather be safe than sorry.
What does that mean?
She just says a lot when men try to open her door and stuff.
Yeah? What? Excuse us. Go, 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 go.
Hi, you guys.
Hey.
Your friend, Celia called to tell you... Sammy?
It's okay. I'm on the escalator.
That Kristen called you from the Bahamas, mm-hmm. and also that Elaine Lieberman will be at Elizabeth Arden's until 3:30.
Great.
Thank you so much for watching Sammy. Really, you saved my life. Was he any trouble?
No, not at all.
Good. So, everything worked out great. I was sure you were going to either show up 3 hours late or not at all.
Guess what? I'm not like every other man you know.
No, I realize that. I was just kidding.
No, you weren't, but...
Guess what? I'm not like every other woman you know.
Really?
Yeah. You probably think I'm a real control freak, and I'm not at all. Well, I mean, I do like things the way I like them, but who doesn't? And anyway, in my life, I'm the only one who ever does anything, so what does it matter?
Maybe you should let somebody help you out every once in a while.
Definitely not. I've got all of these little balls up in the air, and if somebody else caught one for me, I'd drop them all.
But you're not a control freak.
No, I'm a single working mother.
Okay. I have more work to do than time to do it, so before you and I get into yet another lengthy and exhausting thing, I have a career to save, okay?
Do you have any instructions for me before
No.
You...
I trust you completely.
I don't suppose you could switch your thing from 5 to 4:30, because I just found out that I have a new thing at 5:30.
Can't switch my thing.
I'll switch mine, no problem.
Okay, I'll see you guys at the soccer game.
Bye, Jack!
Thanks again, Jack.
You're welcome.
I realize it's difficult, what with Celia, Kristen, Elaine.
I know your name, Mel.